Hi, Serene. Sorry. The reason my skinner blends are curved is it allows me better control of how much of which color I include in the blend. All right, honey. You're okay. I hope that answers your question. They're not all the same. It depends on how I want my blend to look. So, for example, I have a few templates that have up to 10 colors in them. All right, Rosie. And that just allows me greater control of the actual gradual color
Hi,
change.
Serene. Sorry.
Just a quick FYI, I keep my mic muted because there's always a lot of noise in the house, and there's baby and the dogs and the husband. So if you want me to answer your question, I can unmute the mic in a click, but just for general purposes, I like to keep it muted so that there's not excessive noise on your end. So the reason I'm just using a little bit of the translucent clay at a time is because the alizarin, this deep red color, stains your fingers. So if I use, or if I prepare more translucent clay than what I'll need, it will end up having a red tinge to it. So I can't use it in a different project. So I'm trying to just use enough to finish this project without contaminating too much of the rest of my fresh clay. So strictly speaking, it's just a Skinner blend. It's just a technique that I have developed or enhanced, or I don't really know what the right word for it is. But yeah, it's just a standard Skinner blend generally uses triangles. I just expanded on that and changed the shapes up a bit until I found what works for me. So I call them advanced Skinner blends, and I have a whole lot of them, and I have plans to put them in a book. But then I had a baby instead. So if you are interested in the blends, just send me a message on anything really, Instagram, Facebook, even here, and I can help you out with getting hold of some of these blend recipes if you're wanting one or some or all. So I will bake these as they are now, and then put little holes in them with my jewelry drill bit, and they will become earrings when they grow up. I'll do one more thing with this cane, and then I'll call it there for the night. Okay, that's that, I think. I'm going to say goodnight for now. I might be back tomorrow. I might not. It all depends on how my day goes. But for now, we'll leave you with that. And if you have any questions or comments or anything at all that you want to say to me, feel free to. If you want to know more about my blend templates, just either leave me a comment or send me a message on social media, and I'll be happy to answer all your questions there. Otherwise, thank you for watching, and I will hopefully see you again soon. Bye.